One person has died in a house fire in Hutchinson. This happened just after noon today. That's when crews were called to a home in the 4500 block of East Avenue G. When they arrived, bystanders told them someone might still be inside the home. They found the person and brought them out, but efforts to revive them were not successful. A dog did survive. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.